G'day, I'm Brett. Today I'll show you how to install some Gullwing windows for your Defender. Let's get to it.
First, remove the rubber strip. And drill out all pop rivets. Ease the existing window frame out. Put a bead of silicone around the new frame. And then fit into place. Using the existing holes, drill from the inside out. Deburr the holes and pop rivet in place. Repeat many times. Lay a bead of silicone from the inside. 2 hours and 2 doors later, it's complete.